was Clifford Dobson Banjo. Made in 1881. Just started back up today. This is what a 100-year-old banjo sounds like.